Hello friends, have you ever tried a short trick for finding the area of paths? Here I am with an amazing short trick for this very concept. Consumes a lot of time in exams and especially in competitive exams where time matters the most. The question which I am taking is, you have a rectangular plot and around that on the outside we have the path of uniform width. So if the inner dimension, that is the dimensions of the plot, are given to you and the width of the path is given to you, you need to find the area of this path which is shaded here. Obviously the process is very easy. You need to find the outer dimensions, the outer length and the outer breadth, and then subtract the inner area from the outer area to get the area of the path. But that consumes a lot of time, right? Even if you consume 30 to 40 seconds in solving this question, it is quite a lot. So we need to solve it in how much time? Say 5 to 6 seconds? Yes, that is the amount of time you need to take for solving this question. And similarly, when you have a question in which the path is inside the plot, so this is the plot now outside and the path is on the inside boundary. So outer length and outer breadth are given to you and the width of the path is given to you. So again, you need to find the shaded area, that is area of the path which is inside the plot. So in both the cases, a very important short trick will work out for you. So let's see the question. In the first question, I am taking the width of the path x as 2 meters and the inner length and inner breadth, that is L and B, to be 10 meters and 7 meters. So I am assuming any particular value and you can find the area using the traditional approach and see whether the trick is working out or not. So I have written the trick here. Short trick directly to find the area of the path when the path is outside the rectangular plot. Let's work out. The area will be twice the width. Width is 2, so this will be 4 twice the width multiplied by length 10 plus breadth 7 plus twice the width again, so that is 4. So 4 into this is 21, so which is exactly 84 meter square. So that is the area of the path. See, I have not found out the outer dimensions and I have got to the answer within how much time. This is, even when I explain it, I have taken 10 to 12 seconds. If you don't have to explain it, I think you can do it without pen and paper mentally also. So likewise, let's see what happens when the area of the path is inside. So you can see the difference between the two. Here we have the short trick as twice the width, length plus breadth plus 2w. So there is no negative sign here, but when the path is inside the plot, then there is a negative sign here. So let us take a case when the width of the path given to you is 3 meters, the length, suppose 60 meters, so there is a big park 60 meters and the breadth is 40 meters. Now what happens when the rectangular park is 60 meters by 40 meters and the path is inside the park? So here twice the width is 6, length is 60, breadth is 40, and again you need to subtract twice the width, that is 6. So this will be 6 multiplied by 100 minus 6, which is 94, and 6 was 24 means 56. So 564 square meters will be the area of this shaded portion. So you can see, friends, how these short tricks are helping us in finding the area of paths very, very easily without use of pen and paper, mentally, within 10 seconds time. And that is really an amazing speed. And if you want to develop that speed for success in SSC, CGL, CHSL, you know, all exams, RRB, NTPC, Bank PO, you know, all these quantitative aptitude exams will become so easy for you if you go for the 24 PDF course which I have launched. So all these are mentioned in the 24 PDF short trick course, and over 350 short tricks mentioned in this particular course. And you need to get a copy of this, very, very nominal cost of the course. Just send me a message on WhatsApp and I'll reply to your messages and provide you a copy of this. 9896369963 is the number on which you have to send the message. And if you don't use WhatsApp, then you can visit the site www.agarwal.in. So www.sureshagarwal.in is the website on which you can download some free useful downloads and some paid downloads, very nominal costing paid downloads. You don't need to spend thousands on these tricks. Very nominal cost associated. Send me a message on WhatsApp 9896369963 or visit this site to get a copy of this. All the best for your endeavors, whatever you are pursuing, whether you are a school student or a competitive exam aspirant. You know, everything will be easy for you if you visit the site and see the content which we have posted on the channel. So thanks for watching this. I hope this trick will benefit you a great deal, and do share the links with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and click the bell icon for getting all the notifications of future uploads.